Let's put together my bridesmaid proposal boxes. So first off, I have these deep shoe boxes from the Container Store. These were about $15 each and have a removable lid. And I just thought this would be something nice and easy to use as the container that they could easily reuse. Next up, I'm gonna put some of this like filling paper in. I got this from the Party Store, Party City. And it is very inexpensive. I believe it was like $2 or $3 each, and I did get 3 packs. So I'm just putting some in the very bottom, and then we are gonna actually get another container. This is just a little travel container. I purchased this from CVS for about $6, and I thought this would be nice to fill with little goodies for them to travel. This could be used either like the day of the wedding, or I was thinking for like the bachelorette, for instance. Okay, so everything I'm gonna put in this small travel bag I got from CVS. So first I have this face mask. It was a few dollars. I got these Neutrogena makeup remover wipes. I feel like everyone loves those, so I thought it was a safe get. Also a few dollars. I got a mini toothpaste for the toothbrush. They just need to bring their own toothbrush. I got cotton swabs, which I love cotton swabs, and I feel like hotels and stuff don't always have them. And then I got this little deodorant. All of these things were just $2 to $3 each from CVS. And then the last thing I got are these Purell like little mini single hand sanitizers. Small, easy, but I just thought that would be a nice addition. And then I'm gonna just go ahead and put the travel bag right in at the bottom. Now that the travel bag is in, I am actually gonna put some more of this like crinkled paper on it. I just wanted to kind of cover it up a little bit. It's kind of like a little surprise of what they're getting. I'm just covering it up here like so. Right, and now I can start adding some of the other items. Okay, the next things I'm adding are this super cute candle that is champagne toast to kind of go with the celebration theme. And then I also got this champagne toast cleansing bar to go with it. The candle was $15.50 and the cleansing bar was $8.50. Just gonna put those right in here. Okay, next up, I really, really wanted to put mini champagne bottles in these, but I could not find any, so I have these Shutter Home Sweet Peach little wine bottles. I'm just gonna put in here. I'm not kidding when I say I went to like 5 different stores. I went to Walmart, I went to Kroger, I went to a liquor store nearby. I could not find mini champagne bottles for the life of me, so they're getting these Shutter Home bottles that for a 4-pack, I believe was only $10, so pretty cheap there. Okay, next up, I have these giant hair clips that I thought were so cute. These were $6 for the pack. I got them at Marshall's, and I just love hair clips, so I'm going to actually take these off the packaging and just put them right there. Okay, last but not least, I did get something that says bridesmaid on it. I just couldn't resist. I got this bridesmaid one piece, and I got different sizes for each of my bridesmaids. I did ask for sizing beforehand. It is super cute. It says bridesmaid. It's got a very low back. It is from We Wore What, and I actually have one that says bride and it's just the opposite colors. So I'm going to rearrange this nicely so that it says bridesmaid right at the top. So that's everything that's going in the box. So now I'm going to just place the lid on top, and the final step is to wrap it with a bow. I got this beautiful ribbon from Joann's. It says save the date, so I think it's actually wedding ribbon. And I'm going to just put a little bow on it. Okay, so I like it as is, but just as a final step so that I don't mix up the boxes since they do have different size swimsuits, I got these wooden like letter cutouts from Joann's. They were $1 each. I'm going to paint this black and just kind of slip it in like that so I know whose is who. All right, this is the end. Let me know what you guys think, if you would have added anything yourself, or if there's any items you need more details on. Bye.